Welcome back. So we're deep in this cave, and this cave is a nightmare. But we're getting there, so there's a lot of treasure on this floor. We got a diamond mount. I don't know even where, but let's find out. You can wear it. Can anyone else wear it? Everything goes right here. I want to find much. I need to be level 34 and a level 71 to be more close to all of those. By the way, that was 2 or 3 of those crafts. There you go. That should put us all to 33. Maybe 33? I'm not really sure. So I may have to grind a little bit, but I don't know. Maybe not. To be honest with you, I don't know. Alright, what do we got here? We have an Aeronite. I'm going to know what an Aeronite is. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 treasure rooms. Next down, we needed that. Alright, that was 3 Dose Barons. Those are so much fun to fight, actually, because they're weak. Still, a lot of things. Alright, so where are we? Let's check the job. So we don't need to grind up to 71 feet. That is awesome. Alright, let's check status. Taco Tango, cool. We have an elixir. And diamond gloves. And Ark is doing almost 4,000 damage to it. So Ark is pretty lethal. It's still hitting hard. Just keep going down. I don't know what that is. Is that an item? And now one of my characters is 34, so that's a plus. There is a secret room on this. You're about to level up. It doesn't tell me where. Alright, so I'm gonna look for this treasure, or a secret room. I'm gonna come this way real quick. Ah, found it. Three more of those flying game mirrors or what is a mirror. Alright, that's everyone's 34 except for my bard. Alright, what we got here? Now, I know here we have to be careful because he's a guard. Apparently, whatever is guarding this are strong. Yeah. So we don't rock shields. So the shield's not good, but what is it trying to do? Oh, wow. Traps. Yes, this thing will divide and hit my weapon, so... I don't know what that means. Oh my god. Experience either, so that thing wasn't very strong. Good to know. Alright, so that was everything. That was I don't know what that was, but alright. Looks like we're done here. Let's get out of here. Alright, that was three more of those crabbies. Alright, we're level 35. I'm still waiting for someone to be level 34. Are we serious? Well, they're level 34. I'm just not worried. Well, okay, my father's still level 'cause we're supposed to be that by the next level. next area, because we're going to be fighting a very difficult boss to get a summon. But I'm not 100% sure where to go, because it's not really telling me where, except for the name of the place. So I'm assuming... I don't know how much longer we're going to be doing this. Apparently there's a bad guy in this area that would be really evil. I feel like we're going to be... Because we haven't been here yet. Okay, so I just figured out that the underwater cave I just did was an optional dungeon. So is this one. I'm not 100% sure where it is, but I have it. I might at least get it to the Onin fight. So it looks like we're at the point where we're gonna start getting all the options. So it looks like it's somewhere right here. There it is. Alright, that's awesome. That is awesome. That is awesome. Hold on. Apparently this area isn't difficult. It's a little bit tragic, so let's see what happens. Okay. So we need to stop every enemy. We need to be careful of the Sentinels. Oh, and a fire. Watch out. Alright, we're back. I don't want to mess up and then have to do this whole chapter. That makes me want to not play. Some of y'all know what I mean. Now I'm going to go to the right passage for the ship. It was two more to go with the other things. Okay, so let's see what we got. We got treasures here. We got a Aegis shield. Aegis. And a rune. Talking loudly. Oh, I need more of all the older things.